sevens and brothers. Hard living still is so fun. Next step, you better watch me fight. Fuck it, keep gunning. Kill, 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 kill. Trust me, you don't wanna feel how it just feel. Fuck around and get your cat pill. Nigga, you know the drill. Brownsville, Flatbush, Crown Heights, Brooklyn Zoo. Feed the wolves, they eat the food and they ain't fed the zoo.
Excellent work. I think we'll probably have a Need for Prime in about 3.5 minutes. I'll probably kill a lot of small stuff and try and find something big. Just keep your eye on it. Oh my god, yo, Big Nick.
Yes.
This eagle is 630 health, 900 stamina, but he's only 180 oxygen, 2600 food, 385 weight, 125 damage. This thing is enormously powerful, dude. This is one of the most powerful eagles I've ever seen. And it's really lean. Yeah, dude. He's got bonus stamina, bonus health, bonus damage, and bonus weight. And I don't even know if he has bonus food, but he definitely has like one in oxygen. What's starting food on an eagle? Isn't it like 2600?
I have no clue.
This guy's a monster. I didn't even realize he was 125 damage. Like the last eagle, he was starting like 1125 stamina, so this one's 225 behind that. But this guy has like 150 more health or something, or like at least 100 more health and 25 more damage, which is ridiculous. It's a really good trade.
Oh, I am mass crafting gunpowder right now.
Nice, dude. You're gonna level so fast to level 50 million.
Already maxed.
Exactly, that's why you're going to 50 million.
Alright then. Oh shit, when they raise the level cap, I'm probably gonna like get all those levels at once.
I don't think it works like that. I think you'll have to level again after it unlocks.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Well, I don't think anybody who like got unlocked cap from 60 to 65 suddenly went to 65 in a blink. Nobody did that. That I heard of. So glad the Woodsman faggots are fucking off the server. That's such a huge satisfaction. I would have been really disappointed if they still tried to rebuild after all that. So nice. Broke their spirit entirely. Swim in a position of power. Fuck around if you want to. I don't walk on a crutch. I feed you my gun. It's real laid back. In the Maybach. Get with one, cuz. What's up, man? $100,000 for snack. So I can blow a stack. I hustle harder. I got what you need.
I'm coming back with two.
Awesome sauce. on the when I say shoot, so I'm in a position of power. Fuck around if you wanna. It's true, I am in a position of power. Cause this is how we do, baby, we don't fuck around. Really glad we got the metal pike blueprint. All we need now is the leg, right? And then we'll have the complete metal set. I'm surprised there's no, like, metal shield.
We got any metal ingots?
No, we don't have none of those.
There they are.
There's like 900 in the biz.
Yeah, I couldn't find them.
Yo, did you hear what I'm taming loose?
What you making loose?
Nothing, I'm just repairing my loot.
My loot.
Oh, dang.
I should do that, man. They're downtown. Yeah, we should make roads in our base.
Oh yeah, what are you taming?
27 Eagle with perfect stats. It's got bonus health, 630. I think they start at like 350 or 450. Bonus stamina, I'm pretty sure they start like 600. And bonus damage, 125. And bonus weight, 385.
Oh damn, nice.
This thing's a god! I've never seen an eagle with such perfect stats. I thought the other 27 I tamed was godly. This is ridiculous. By the way, if you're hungry, there's 3 cooked meat in your dino now.
Oh nice. Who needed fiber? Big Nick? Stalin?
Yeah, just put it in the fiber
yeah,
boxes.
We needed fiber. But I think we might be topped off now. How much do you have?
Alright. Well, I got like... I have 200 fiber on me.
Alright, put it in the smithy actually, because I'm going to need it later to make more spike walls.
Yeah, I just made 100 bullets.
Sweet. Did we get the spinal saddle made? Dominatrix is missing one. So is Aquarius. We actually need to complete the set. But I'm not as worried about the S-class. I mean the A-class. I want the S-class at least.
What's the air conditioner do? I mean, obviously, I know what it does, but I mean, what is it doing game?
Is it important for cooling the machines, or is it just for humans?
I think the air conditioner is broken.
It's broken?
I don't think it does anything.
No, it does. Just not very good.
LOL, LOL, IRL.
What is it supposed to do?
Condition the air.
Lucifer, shut up. Don't be a troll.
No, I'm not serious. I mean, what's the point?
He does sound serious. He's wondering why we spent money on it.
Condition the air from what? I mean, like make it cooler in here? I just don't understand.
Make it so that you're not hot or cold when you're in the base.
Does it do it automatic?
Like, yeah.
Oh, snap. So every person gets their own conditioning based on their needs. If you're too hot or if you're too cool,
okay.
You just go
so
in and you're perfect.
So then, like, while you got the forges going and shit like that, it doesn't cook you out?
Yeah.
That's pretty baller, actually.
Yeah, outside, but if you step in the base, your heat thing will turn off.
That's pretty badass. How expensive is it?
It wasn't that bad. I'm not sure exactly what it was, but I wasn't shocked. I also don't think it does that much, but I wasn't shocked at how much it costs.
I hope it's reasonable. I mean, you're only paying to stay cool, really. But I mean, in real life, an air conditioner is actually quite a bit.
Should I keep on making advanced bullets or should I switch to some other type of ammo?
Just keep making advanced bullets and long neck rifles. Just mix and match as much as you like. Those are the only two we really need. If you're feeling luxurious, go ahead and make AR bullets though.
No AR bullets.
No AR bullets, trust me.
Yeah, I didn't expect it. I'm pretty sure it's when we're feeling luxurious. We haven't felt that much on bullets. I'm very, very, very proud of keeping them together.
How many sniper rifle bullets we got?
Not nearly enough.
Even if we have 200, it's not enough. We need like at least 1,000. Yeah.
128. Yeah, we definitely need to make a lot more of that.
Hey, you guys have some gunpowder up here. Should I take that or just leave it in there?
I mean, you can if you want. We were just saving that if we ever needed to make grenades again to go bust down some metal walls.
All right, I'll just leave it in there.
All right.
Why don't we prepare grenades in case we suddenly have to go to war with something strong?
Well, we're preparing the ingredients for them in case we need to make them.
Yes, but I think it's a good idea to have them ready because 98% of the time, everybody we're going to fight who's legitimately a threat will have a metal base we got to open.
I know, but I mean, we might need it for ammo and we might need it for other stuff too. So I think just having
The ammo is a lower priority, right?
I don't know. It depends.
I'm pretty sure it is. Realistically, I think having the ability to open doors quickly might be a higher priority than ammo, like in almost all cases. Because I know we have enough to defend, so we're never going to be like, oh my god, we don't have enough ammo to defend. But on the offense, we're always, like, how often do we ever say we need ammo, but compared to how often do we ever say, yo, we need nades immediately, and we need a fuck ton. This is going to take, like, an hour and a half to do, or, like, 5 hours to do. Those are the only times we're like, okay, we got to put everything on hold in the engagement just to make nades, but we never do that for bullets.
Yeah, I mean, I've been pretty much all day today, I've been grinding stone and flint, which is obviously needed for grenades, but...
Yeah.
I'm not sure if we should turn it all into strictly grenades yet.
I don't think we should turn it all into strictly grenades. I just want to make sure we have at least a ready reserve of nades.
Yeah, we should probably have 20 at least, all times.
Yeah, I think 20 or 40 even, just so we can at least break a couple doors in a hurry. If there's ever like a sudden war, we don't want to be crafting in the middle of the war. We want to be like, okay, go, like break down the middle. It's unfortunate we spent so much just to knock on the door of those goof heads yesterday.
Well, it did serve a purpose because made them scared. It made them scared and made them realize that we can get through their shit. You
exactly,
know?
Yeah.
Yeah, when we met that dude, we were at his very last metal wall. Like, so he must have been pretty scared.
Yeah, he probably realized it's like, okay, well, apparently this is a high-class project down at the Toa. We're like actually putting manpower to this. It's not like two people on a mission. Because nobody has that much nades.
Can't be throwing away keratin and stuff. Okay.
It's okay. He didn't know. It was like 3 days ago or 4 days ago. He's been well armed.
No, he almost did it again. He almost did it again.
No, I did it on purpose. I threw it down on the floor for you.
Okay. Sure.
If I was gonna throw it away, why would I run all the way up to the metal base just to throw it away in there? just to rub it in? Like, yo, watch this guy.
Yo, watch this, I'll make it evaporate in front of you. I'm the magician. Call me the keratin magician. Chitin Houdini. Yo, Vic.
Is anyone else collecting for that?
I think Lucifer is not busy right now.
I was about to get on the mission to make some sniper rifle bullets.
That's definitely a good, interesting mission. Vic, I'm glad you're back. I was starting to worry about you.
Yeah, yeah.
Awesome.
What do we need? What do we need for sniper rifle bullets?
Pretty sure it's all flint. Really, mostly.
Stone and flint. Alright. Oh, shit. The heavy shit, huh?
LOL. The heavy shit. It's like the Stone Age stuff.
Shit that you can't even go out and get much of before you gotta haul your ass back to base.
This is why you use an eagle and you stuff his belly with it.
They can only carry 3 fish.